Bro, why are you putting on such a fight, bro? Just subscribe to me, bro. Just fucking subscribe, nigga. Damn. I'm sick of your shit, bro. Why are you screaming like that? What's going on, everybody? It's your boy, Bill on the Rose God, a.k.a. Bill on the Rage God, a.k.a. Bill on TT's for 10 seconds. Today, I got a compilation for you guys. A Shinobi compilation, to be exact. But before I get into that, let me tell you why, okay? So, I don't run into very many Shinobis in this game, right? And y'all know, I main Shinobi. I only play Shinobi because I just like the way the character feels. But I feel like the reason I haven't been running into many is because of the awkward space that he's been in the last couple of months. He or she, depending on whatever gender you use him. Now, this is not me saying, oh, Shinobi's, you know, Shinobi needs to be reworked, blah, blah, blah. Now, so I don't want nobody, oh, Shinobi's still broken. The backflip is still unpunishable. I don't want all these keyboard niggas to hit me up. All right, that's not what I'm saying. I'm not saying that she's bad right now or nothing. I'm just saying that I haven't seen very many. I think it's because of the awkward spot that she's been in, he or she. Because of that though, I don't lose to any Shinobis. Like, that's not me saying that I'm the best Shinobi. I know I'm not. I'm pretty sure there's somebody out there on PS4 that's better than me with Shinobi. I'm pretty sure there's a couple of people on PS4 that's better than me with Shinobi. But with that being said though, I've never lost to a single Shinobi. And that's not a challenge. Just me saying that I have not lost to a Shinobi yet. And it could be because of the reason that I stated before. But because of that, I wanted to show you guys some of the matches that I have been getting with Shinobis recently, because I've ran into a couple of them. So yeah, here are the matches in their entirety. Hope you guys enjoy the video. If you do, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, all the normal YouTube shit, or you'll end up like the nigga that I had beat at the beginning. If you don't like it, make sure you let me know in the comments how trash I am at this game. But above all else, I hope you guys stay booming. MLJ.
LJ.
Sorry, my fellow Shinobi brother.
You could not be
the strongest.
You tried to be disrespectful, so now I have to end you. So a little bit of backstory before we get into this match. See, I had fought this guy before, but he was on Berserker. And after I had beat him on Berserker, I decided to rematch him because, you know, I like to give rematches. But when we came to the loading screen, he was using Shinobi. Now, I took that as a bit of disrespect. That's why I'm sounding a little upset there. One, it was either, oh, you know, Shinobi's not that hard to use. Or two, you're not that good a Shinobi. Let me show you. Could he have just wanted to play the character? Yes, but at the time, that's not what was going through my head. I'm sure you guys seen cases like this before, but this is that match in its entirety. Don't ever try to disrespect what I try to do. Don't do that. Don't do that.
LJ.